So this is my paint bag. I keep my paints in this jute pouch. So let's open it and see all the paint brushes I have. So these are the paint brushes that I have. I like to keep them in such a long pouch so they are very organized. These are my paint brushes that I have in total. So let's start by looking at the flat brushes. So I have this one very normal, no company brush. It's a local brush and I really like the crystal over here, and then the brush is very smooth. It's perfect to blend, you know, some thick paints. Like if you use some fabrica paints, so these are perfect to blend. Such thick, you know, paint brushes are perfect to blend. Next, I have this stencil brush. So I've not used it for a while, so it has flattened up, but I will use it soon when I'll start painting again. So the, you know, the brushes are very very thick, and this is of Camlin brand and number 12 stencil brush. I use this to make trees and bushes and everything. The next paint brush is from Faber-Castell. It is a number 6 synthetic brush. The bristles are very soft and perfect for perfect blending. Then I have this very old hard stiff brush. So it's similar like this one that I just showed you, but this one's new and this one's old. No changes. Next I have all of these flat brushes. These are different numbers. This is number 1, this is number 4 and number 2. On the screen you can see the perfect, you know, box and the way they all came. These brushes came in the same pack. Moving on to round brushes, I have a few round brushes like you can see as well. So let's start. So this one is number 12. It's very soft and has an embroidered brush color, which I really really like. You can see it's like so vibrant, and then the color here is purple, which I really really love. Again, this is number 10. It's a very old brush. You can see the dirty body of it. This has got, you know, thick and more hard. So yeah, as it's very old, I have this brush number 10. It's blue in color. The body is blue in color and it's very soft. Again, you can see the full picture on your screen in this video. This is number 8 and it's orange. It's again of the Faber-Castell only, Tree Grip. The series is Tree Grip. And this one is number 4. This one is number 6. This one's number 0 and this one's number 1. No, number 2, sorry. So when you're painting, you should keep in mind that the way you're using your brush, it should be perfectly blended, and after painting, wash your brush thoroughly so you know you can keep that one arena of it the same always. It won't get that dirty. Store your brushes in this manner and then stand them somewhere. I store my brushes vertically right over here, so they are all safe. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please like, share, subscribe and comment.